gotta go over there! Get him!
Kill you? What would I do without you? Go back to ripping off mob dealers? No, no. No. No, you. You complete me.
You're garbage who kills for money.
Don't talk like one of them. You're not. Even if you'd like to be. To them, you're just a freak. Like me. They need you right now. But when they don't, they'll cast you out. Like a leper. You see, their morals, their code. It's a bad joke. Dropped at the first sign of trouble. They're only as good as the world allows them to be. I'll show you. When the chips are down, these civilized people, they'll eat each other.
Riders of Theoden! Spears shall be shaken! Shields shall be splintered! A sword day! A red day! Ere the sun rises!
Whatever happens, stay with me. I'll look after you.
아 잠깐. 제시카 외동딸 일리노이 시카고. 과 선배는 김진모, 그는 이사촌.
혹시라도 이걸 쓸 찬스가 있으면 대박이긴 한데.
away, Forrest. Run, Forrest! Run away! Hurry!
Get the bikes!
Hurry up! Let's get it! Oh, look out, Johnny! Here we come! I'll get you!
Run, Forrest! Run! Run, Forrest!
We're back here, you!
You wouldn't believe it if I told you.
But I can run like the wind blows. From that day on, if I was going somewhere, I was running.
Another hatchling has its first glimpse of a dangerous world. The snake's eyes aren't very good, but they can detect movement. So if the hatchling keeps its nerve, it may just avoid detection.
Thank you. Here, and if we vote the accused guilty, we've got to send him to the chair. That's mandatory.
I think we know that.
Let's vote. See who's where.
Yeah, we might as well.
Okay, anyone doesn't want to vote?
Go ahead with me.
Okay, then just remember that this has to be 12 to nothing either way. That's the law. Okay, are we ready? All those voting guilty, please raise your hands. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Okay, that's 11 guilty. All those voting not guilty? One. Right. 11 guilty, one not guilty. Well, now we know where we are.
Boy, oh boy, there's always one.
So, what are we doing now?
Well, I guess we talk.
I pull the switch. Ever since you walked into this room, you've been acting like a self-appointed public avenger. You want to see this boy die because you personally want it, not because of the facts. You're a sadist.
Kill him, Otis! Kill him!
You don't really mean you'll kill me, do you?